Hey Pops! So today I'm going to be doing a part two to my answering Google's most searched questions about guinea pigs today. So let's get straight into it. Do guinea pigs smell? Only if they are in a small cage. If they're in a small cage, then I've noticed that they and the cage start to smell really fast. Do guinea pigs hibernate? No, guinea pigs do not hibernate in captivity or in the wild. Do guinea pigs sleep? Yes, sometimes it just doesn't look like they're sleeping because they sleep with their eyes open. Do guinea pigs need baths? Not necessarily. I would only recommend you bathe your guinea pig if your vet tells you to, if it's absolutely necessary, or it is okay to give them a bath once every 4 or 3 months. Do guinea pigs like to be held? Typically yes, but it depends on the guinea pig. Can guinea pigs eat? Here we go with the weird questions again. Yes, of course guinea pigs can eat. Can guinea pigs eat citrus? It depends on the citrus. They can have oranges, but they cannot have sour things like lemons and limes. And if you do give them oranges, then make sure to give them in small amounts. Can guinea pigs eat sunflower seeds? No, I do not recommend guinea pigs eat sunflower seeds. They can get stuck in their teeth, and it can just cause all kinds of problems. Can guinea pigs eat raisins? Maybe one or two a week, but normally I wouldn't recommend it. Can guinea pigs eat grapes? Well, it's not recommended for them to eat raisins and other dried fruits for that matter. It is okay for guinea pigs to eat grapes, however, I do recommend only giving them red grapes. Will guinea pigs fight? It absolutely depends on the guinea pig. Will guinea pigs eat their babies?
I literally did an entire video on this.
Short answer is no. Will guinea pigs drink out of a bowl? Yes, but it might take them a hot second to figure out how to. Will guinea pigs use a litter box? You have to train them to use it, and I don't recommend it. Pet stores will usually tell you to get a litter box, claiming that they will use it, but really you have to train them, and pet stores just want your money. Will guinea pigs eat each other? No. Will guinea pigs kill each other? I mean, maybe if there's a really large territorial cooey or something that's taking out its anger on, like, a 2-day-old guinea pig, then maybe, but really no. Will guinea pigs run away outside? Yes, absolutely yes. I see lots of people just let their guinea pigs outside without a fence even for some reason, which absolutely scares me to death. One of my greatest fears is if someone were to let my guinea pigs go outside, because I know for sure they would run away and I would not be able to get them back, and it
scares me.
Will guinea pigs pee on you? Absolutely. Are guinea pigs colorblind? By next week, I should have a video all about guinea pig vision, so I kind of don't want to answer this, but, technically no. Are guinea pigs nocturnal? No, typically they are crepuscular, so normally they're awake during the evening and morning. Are guinea pigs pigs? No, guinea pigs are not from Guinea, nor are they pigs. They're called pigs because of how much they want to eat food. Are guinea pigs friendly? Yes. Are guinea pigs good pets? Yes, they are good pets, but they are not particularly easy to take care of, and they are certainly not a beginner pet. Are guinea pigs smart? Yes, yes, they are smart. They might surprise you. Are guinea pigs cuddly? Typically, no. They are only cuddly when they are babies. Are guinea pigs herbivores? Yes. Should guinea pigs be alone? Absolutely never, unless they are a single pig. Are guinea pigs blind? No, however, they can be blind. Should guinea pigs always have hay? Yes, they should absolutely always have hay in their cage 24/7. Should guinea pigs be kept in pairs? Yes, at least. Females do best in at least groups of three, and males do best in pairs. However, the best, group of guinea pigs that you can have is one male and several females. Should guinea pigs have salt licks? No, I know a lot of pet stores make salt licks and encourage you to buy salt licks, but no, they really do not need any extra salt and is actually typically unhealthy. Should guinea pigs sleep in the dark? It is absolutely fine for them to sleep in the dark. The guinea pigs really don't care. Should guinea pigs eat their own poop? Well, they shouldn't, but they seem to do it anyways. It's perfectly fine if your guinea pig is eating its own poop. Should guinea pigs have a wheel? Absolutely not. Guinea pigs have very fragile spines. And hamsters, if they are going to have a wheel, need a big enough wheel to make sure that it doesn't bend their back too. Is spinach good for guinea pigs? Yes. Is kale good for guinea pigs? Also yes. Is it normal for guinea pigs to sneeze? No. If your guinea pig is sneezing, then chances are it has an upper respiratory and needs to go to the vet. Is celery good for guinea pigs? Yes. Is pine bedding good for guinea pigs? Yes, I am currently testing out some pine bedding in my guinea pig's cage, which you will see a video on that next week. So yes, pine bedding is the best shaving bedding you can give your guinea pig. Is grass good for guinea pigs? Yes, just make sure that it isn't treated with any pesticides or anything like that. Is carrots good for guinea pigs? Yes, however, not too many, and it also depends on if your guinea pigs like carrots or not. Is there wild guinea pigs? Yes, there are wild guinea pigs. They live in Peru, and this is what they look like. Is it hard to take care of guinea pigs? If you're taking care of them properly, then yes, it should be difficult to take care of guinea pigs. Is guinea pigs a good pet? Great question to end on. Anyways, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I had a ton of fun making it, and as always, please consider subscribing. Seriously, please, because we are super close to 50 subscribers, and we will be doing a 50 subscriber special, and I really think that you guys are going to like it. So please subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.